Welcome back to Vlogmas. Today is day 21. I hope that everyone has been enjoying Christmas time and everyone is doing well. Today I'm doing a video that I'm really excited for because I did some Christmas shopping for myself. I'm always shopping for everybody else, which I'm sure many of you are as well, but this Christmas I decided, you know, 2020 was not a bad year. It was just one hell of a year. So I was like, I'm gonna treat myself. So I got this huge bag. This is actually really heavy. It's from Pretty Little Thing. So we're gonna unbox this and do a little haul. So this is what I got myself for Christmas. All right, this actually got ripped right here. It was supposed to come in like 2 days. Oh my God, there's so much stuff in here. But I guess it came a little bit early, which I am not mad about. Okay, let's not keep that on my lap. Okay. First thing is this sweatshirt. Oh, this is cute. It's basically just like a cropped sweatshirt and it says Pretty Little Thing on the bottom. There's like their little detailing and then there's a hood. This is cute. It's like, you know, very casual, just like with jeans or leggings. It's perfect. All right, next here we have another sweatshirt. This is red. I love wearing red with like light colored jeans, like just light wash denim. So I got this hoodie. I think I got it in a really big size. Wait, what size is this? I got it in a large. So this is a pretty big hoodie, but I like it to be oversized. And yeah, it just says Pretty Little Thing in script. It's definitely very big, so I'm excited to wear this. I think it'll be really cozy. And also, I just like to get it a little bit bigger just in case it shrinks in the wash, because I think it is like 50% cotton, so you gotta be careful. Oh, okay, I bought some jeans. I think I got 4 pairs of jeans. Cute! Oh my God, I love these. Wait, these are so cute. Look at these. Wait, I am like so surprised. The quality on this seems actually really good. Oh God, I hope I got the right size too. I think I did. I feel like this would fit me, right? Hope it's not too big though. I really hope it's not too big. Lately, none of my jeans fit me. I don't know why. They don't fit me, so they're all too big. So it's really annoying. That's why I needed more jeans. Okay, here's another pair of jeans. I got this one in black. I'm pretty sure I got these all in a size 6, I think. Yeah. It doesn't say the American, but it says UK 10. I'm pretty sure that's a US 6. So I just got these black mom jeans. They have a little rip right here. These are so cute. I really like the wash of them. They're not like super, super dark, but they're kind of like a acid wash, like gray type. So I think it's cute. Let's see. Next. Oh, this is so cute. I have so many of these tops, but I don't have it in pink. And I've been liking pink a lot recently, so I decided to get it. It's just a crop top. Like, how adorable is this? It's just, I have these, I think I have them in black, light blue, gray, and red. So these are adorable. I did get a size up though. This is a US 6. One of them I have a 2 in. I think the red one I wear is a 2, but it does shrink a little bit because I put it in the dryer, which you don't have to, but I do. So I just got it a little bit bigger and this is so cute. I love this color. I've been very into pink, so thought it was appropriate to get that. Next, what is this? Oh, these are like little booty shorts I got. What size are these? 6 again, US 6. Yeah, just like little booty shorts. They're just like cotton, I'm pretty sure. They're kind of see-through though, so I mean, I would not wear these like out of the house. I just bought them to, you know, like loungewear or whatever. And then gray. Yeah, I just thought these would be cute like under like a huge sweatshirt or something, because I'm not gonna wear like no pants under it. Next. Oh, okay, I got a crop zip-up hoodie. I have one from Brandy Melville. It's in white, but I got a stain on it. I got like blue and pink on it. I don't know how that happened. I don't know if I washed it with something else, but this is so soft. Oh my God, this is so soft. What? This is so cute. Wait, I love this. What size did I get this in? A small, just size small. I usually look at what the models are wearing for reference, but this is so cute. Oh, I love that. I can't wait to wear that with like leggings and high-waisted jeans. Oh, okay. I bought this crop top. It's basically just black and it kind of has like a little mock neck right here. And then it's just long sleeved. I really like the material. It's like pretty stretchy, but yeah, this can literally go with everything. That's why I got a lot of basic tops, because you can never go wrong. I have another crop top here. This is like a more loose fitting one, I think. Oh, this is so cute. It's just white. Ugh. It's adorable. This is so cute. I love it. Did I get this in black too? I don't remember. I think this is in a US 6 as well, because it says UK 10. So super cute, just with, you know, jeans, leggings, literally all I wear. That's a lie. I do wear skirts and dresses sometimes. Just depends, you know. We have another pair of jeans here. I am literally in love with these. First of all, they're freezing, but these are the Pretty Little Thing denim slim mom jeans in a US 6. These are the cutest pants I have ever seen. I'm not even exaggerating right now. Look at these. All the rips. I love like the big rip right here. That is so cute. I also like the rips that are like right here, like under your butt, but I was like, I probably shouldn't wear that to school. Oh my God, I'm obsessed with these. I love them. I hope that they fit. I hope I got the right size. I really, really hope I do. Next thing. Okay, I think this is our last pair of jeans. So yeah, those jeans were like black, like a dark, very dark, and then the other ones were kind of like a gray. These are also, wait, did they send me two of the same ones? Are these the same? Oh wait, no, those are mom slim and these are just mom. They like look the same though. Do they not? Did I order both of these? They literally look the same. I don't know, I'll wear them though. Whatever, the more the merrier. Next, okay, we have another hoodie right here. Sorry, I'm like standing up, but I'm also sitting down for this. This is cute. So, not too long ago, maybe like 2 months ago, yeah, around like 2 months ago, I bought myself a black zip-up hoodie from Zara, wore it one time, and now I have no idea where it went. I hate when I lose clothes like that. I'm also missing a black jean jacket that I got from when I was in London. Don't know where that is either. It has like studs on the pocket and then fur. I have no idea where that is, but hopefully we find it. But yeah, this is just very simple. I like the how it just says PLT, just very simple. And then the zipper is just like a little circle. So seems comfy, yeah. So just more loungewear, you know, why not? Cute loungewear though, cute. Okay, next. This is another crop top. I like this color. I actually love the color green. That's one of my favorite colors. So we have another one. This is similar to, I think it's the same one actually as the white one that I opened. Just, you know, simple, like I keep saying. And then the last thing we have, this is another tight top, like the pink one. This is in a size 6, yeah, UK 10, so US 6. Just very simple. I have one of these, but it like shrunk a lot, so I just got it in a size bigger. And yeah, I think that's everything. I should make sure I got everything, but I really hope I don't have to send anything back. I hate doing that. It's such a pain. Such a pain. One time I got these, they looked like sweatpants, like joggers from Pretty Little Thing, and they were like a mint green. And basically I got them and they were totally see-through, and they were not like cotton material, polyester, like nothing like that. They were like this weird, like almost like a gym, like a dry fit sort of material. So I ended up never wearing them, and yeah, they were see-through, so never wore them. I actually tried to give them away, but literally nobody wanted them. I was like, yeah, these are kind of useless because you can't even wear underwear under them. But yeah, that is my haul. That is everything I bought myself for Christmas. Again, I just wanted to do this just because I thought it would be fun. Why not? And I'm also, you know, always into shopping. There's never a moment when I don't want to go shopping. So thought this would be perfect. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you guys either tomorrow on my blog, Every Girl Going Places, or I'll see you back on my channel for another Vlogmas episode. Okay, well, bye.